forward bending. It not only heals, but also rejuvenates your body.
Next we have Ashvasanchalasana. It conditions the stomach organs, offers adaptability to the leg muscle, stretches and tone your legs, increases stamina and lung capacity.
Now we have mountain pose, also known as Parvatasana. Parvatasana strengthens the muscle of the arms and legs. It tones the spinal nerves and sends good flow of blood.
Next we have cobra pose. A little time spent in cobra pose can go a long way towards alleviating stress, anxiety and even depression.
Now we have Shashankasana or the rapture.
Next we have Sarvangasana. It prevents thyroid problem and it's very good for heart health.
Good for diabetes and high blood pressure. Now we have advanced side bend. It is end of luck endurance.
It is also known as cat-cow pose. Cow pose increases coordination, improves posture and balance, relieves stress and calms the mind, strengthens and stretches spine and neck.
Now we have butterfly pose. Titli Asan is a Sanskrit word which means butterfly in English. Titli Asan is the best exercise for relaxing and stretching the aching thighs.
By here, we end it with a namaskar.
Yoga and meditation were originated in India, but gradually spread to other countries with time. Yoga is an amazing...
Tengo todo lo que la pone loca. Tengo todo lo que quiere la guacha. Tengo todo lo que la pone loca.
Hola, sa sa, yari bi yari bi, kabadi standin, landin, lando, kabadi, bata, kabadi, 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 bi 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 bi, standin, lando, kabadi.